Tonight I wanted to do a fairly quick review of the Homiah Curated Spice Kits. Red curry, rendang, and laksa. Here you can see Malaysian red curry. I want to point out it does have two little chilies, so I guess medium to moderate spicy. The Indonesian rendang, also two. And down here, what we're having for dinner tonight, is the Singaporean laksa spice kit. And I can tell you, I've already got it cooking a little bit, and it smells delicious. This does come with a resealable bag, and there are two pouches per each bag. What the pouch looks like. And as I mentioned, I've already gotten one started. So let me get that over here and show you. Tonight I'm having one of my favorite dinners. Now this is a little bit of cabbage and a little bit of carrots along with some Asian noodles. These are buckwheat noodles. And just a tiny bit of chicken in there for flavor. I find that the noodles and the cabbage and the carrots all mixed together makes for an excellent, excellent dinner. But it needs a little something. It needs a little spice to it. And so tonight, the Singaporean spice. And here is the Singaporean spice after it has been on boil. Then 5 minutes of just letting it simmer after that. Give you an idea of what it looks like on the spoon. And let me go ahead now and just do a taste test right out of the pan here. Oh, that's actually... It has some spice to it. It has some kick to it, but not all that much. It tastes like a lot of the soup dishes that I would have like at an Indian restaurant or one of the Indonesian restaurants, something like that. Very, very tasty and a little bit of a kick, but not, you know, outrageously spicy. What I'm going to do now, they recommend, is just pour it over the dish that you're going to use it in. There we go. Mix it up just a little bit. I will put this back on the stove just for a minute or two to make sure that everything is all nicely incorporated. But the water is hot, or the sauce is hot. It came right off the stove. And the noodles are hot. And the cabbage is nice and hot as well. And one of the last things the instruction said was to add a little bit of coconut milk to it. So I don't really have coconut on hand, but I have some regular milk and I had some coconut extract. So I'm just going to use that. Let me pour it in here. There we go. Mix it up a little bit. And this will be our Indonesian inspired soup for the night. And it looks and it smells really good. Really good. This should be a good dinner tonight using the Homiah Curated Spice Kits.